information regarding the drugs. It is well known to juvenile court that Strongport and Ostrowski not only worked together, but also had a personal relationship outside the courtroom. And this was going on when he was married. He was very flirtatious with all the women in the courthouse.